हम सब जानते हैं कि ताजमहल आगरा में है, लेकिन क्या आप उस शहर के बारे में जानते हैं जहां ताजमहल दरअसल बनना था लेकिन मार्बल की कमी के कारण बन नहीं पाया? वो शहर है मध्य प्रदेश का बुरहानपुर।
एक बार फिर से
शाबाश।
Founded in 1400 AD on the banks of River Tapti, the historic city of Burhanpur was once a capital of the Mughal kingdom. While the city lost prominence after the Mughals, you can still see their influence in monuments around the city. सोलहवीं सदी में आदिल शाह फारूकी टू की बनाई गई ये मस्जिद बुरहानपुर की शान है।
So what's also very interesting and unique about this mosque is that it contains Arabic and Sanskrit scriptures engraved together at one place. The Shahi Qila is another major attraction in Burhanpur. It is mostly in ruins now. However, the remains display an amazing work of architecture and exquisite carvings.
The Shahi Qila was once the residence of Shah Jahan. The hammam or the royal bath here was built exclusively for Begum Mumtaz Mahal. And it is said that his wife, the famous Mumtaz Mahal, died in the fort during childbirth. The Ahu Khana, one of the prominent structures in Burhanpur, which literally means deer park, was once a hunting lodge for the Mughals. Apart from this, there is also Dargah-e Hakimi, one of the holiest places for Dawoodi Bora Muslims. Constructed in pure white marble, it is an outstanding example of Mughal architecture. The entire vicinity is so well maintained that the locals refer to it as Chota Amrika.
Isn't that amazing? Hey, but wait, that's not all. I'm yet to take you to the biggest attraction of Burhanpur, the invincible Asirgarh Fort.
The formidability of the court kept the Deccan from being attacked for a very long period.
शाहजहां की पहली पसंद होने के बावजूद ताजमहल तो बुरहानपुर में नहीं बना, but the magnificent forts, tombs and mosques give you a glimpse of what the Mughal life must have been when it was at its peak. So a must visit to Burhanpur when in Madhya Pradesh.